A man is in jail accused of running away from police during a traffic stop. Deputies say they were pulling over the driver, Christopher Gomez Cruz, for a seatbelt violation, but Cruz took off running and, well, actually first crashed into a fence, then got out of the car and took off running, but deputies eventually found him hiding in a residence shed. Turns out he has three outstanding warrants in San Luis Obispo County.